In this clip, we will be learning about the Unicode and multi-language support in the new version of the application. We will be going through two different steps. The first is how to change a language within the application, and the second is how using Unicode can improve your results. First, click the Preferences button and go to Locale. Here, the format of numbers and time are displayed. These settings are based on the location and time of the operating system. One of the benefits of using Unicode is that formatting can be changed easily depending on region. For example, some countries use commas instead of decimal points in strings of numbers, and with Unicode, that preference can be changed quickly. Next, the language options are displayed. If you click on the drop-down menu, all of the installed language packs will be displayed. Select the Korean language and click OK. A dialog box will be displayed, stating that the program must be restarted in order to apply the language change. Click OK and close the program. Reopen the program and all menus, tooltips, options, and commands will be in Korean. Likewise, if the language is changed to German, the entire application will reflect that change.